Somebody sure. If this echoes or sounds or I don't know. I mean, look what they have done to me. Desert me, Linux. Noob. Noob, no. How dare. Can't believe this. However, that is the Peppermint OS 8 or Peppermint OS forum. And I brought my troubles to them and I asked if they know how to fix this. And it is not acceptable. It's really just not acceptable. The way Peppermint OS looks like out of the box with this tiny writing and everything like that. And here, what I have here is appearance, right? And that's where I set my stuff, and which makes it much easier for me. But having said all this, it does not work that way in Peppermint OS. So, if somebody knows how to fix these writings, also on the menu, on, I mean, this is Linux, right? So I didn't boot into into Peppermint OS again. If somebody knows how to fix it, that would be great. Let me have a look. I mean, I just installed VirtualBox here. So we just add a machine, and I have VirtualBox, Peppermint OS here. Let's fire it up. Let's have a quick look that the settings are all okay. Bidirectional, yes, that's okay. System processors, two processors, storage is good. I don't think I need it anymore. Remove, yeah, that's okay. It's bridged. Support, share folder, everything is here. Okay, let's fire it up. That's just another thing, just to show you guys how easy it works. So I installed VirtualBox. Do not be afraid, English Bob. That little line I added myself to the VirtualBox user, that was all what was needed. And once you reboot, you will see that you have VirtualBox in your menus, and you can access it just like that. Funny thing, I've got my headset on. And I can hear myself echoing. I hope you don't have it on your, wherever you look at it. Infriction. Yeah, that looks nice, that picture, right? So yeah, look at this. Here it is not that bad. It looks actually very worst in with my Nvidia card installed. So alright. Yeah, you see here the writing. Does it say something? To 11, I have that set too. Pure dark. Full RGB, is that the same setup? Yeah, I can't say. This would be still acceptable, but on my real install, it looks terrible. Let's have a look. Software manager. I'm afraid you can hear really everything here. Yeah, it's still small writing, but it seems to be a little bit bigger and more friendly on the eyes compared to the real install. Okay, so now it makes no sense. I can't really show it on here. I mean, you have the real thing there. And I hope that somebody from Peppermint knows how to change it so that I can modify it and start using Peppermint OS as a daily driver next to my Calculate Linux and see if it is as good as English Bob says it is. Alright, if somebody knows how to change these writings font on the menu in Peppermint OS, let me know, guys. Very important. Thank you so much. Bye-bye. Bye-bye. Bye.